pushing down. When your morning has a sound and you hesitate to laugh, how quickly will your joy pass? How quickly will your joy pass? And when you walk inside, I feel the door. I'll never let it push your arms no more. And when your legs give out, just lie right down. And I will kiss you till your breath is found. Inside, I feel the door. I'll never let it push your arms no more. So, do you think I came to fight?
Addiction, grace, that you may still live together in this world and have life everlasting. Donovan, you may now kiss your bride.
On behalf of my wife, Margaret, and mother of the bride, and Donnie, father of the groom, we join in giving a warm welcome to all of you who celebrate Donovan's and Megan's wedding today. I must admit that I'm the proudest dad in the world to have accompanied Megan down the aisle. I think that you will agree with her mother and me that she looks stunning, gorgeous, and at least a little nervous. We're both very proud of how she has grown up and both delighted that she's found someone who obviously loves and cares for her so much. Margaret and I welcome Donovan and his family into our family. Megan and Donovan are beginning to fulfill their dreams. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true. A toast to Megan and Donovan. We wish them the best, the most happiness in their lives together. Dr. and Mrs. McAbee.